Hello and welcome to OptinMonster. If you have a growth subscription, you can use OptinMonster's Adblock targeting display rule to specifically show a campaign to visitors using Adblocker tools. In this video, I'll show you how to use this feature to ask your visitors to turn off ad blocking for your site. You'll find that visitors that love your content would be happy to do so to help support your site. If you haven't done so already, be sure to hit that subscribe button and notification bell. Now, let's get started. On the OptinMonster campaign dashboard, click Create New Campaign. Since I like the attention-getting nature of the full-screen campaign type, I'll select it. Next, I like the entrance template for targeting Adblock users, so I'll select it, but you can preview and use any of the templates you see here. Give the campaign a name, select the site where you want it to appear, and then click Start Building. Since the purpose here is to request that visitors turn off ad blocking on your site, we can go to the Yes No view in the Builder and activate it. The next step is to edit the text and politely explain how displaying ads on your site allows you to keep producing content free of charge and ask your visitors to turn off their ad blocking software while on your site. Then, click the Yes button to open the editing tools on the left. Let's change the Yes button text and set the button action to reload the page. Now, you can customize the design as much as you'd like here, but for my purposes, this looks good to me. For complete details on customizing the design to your specific needs, be sure to check out our documentation. I've left a link in the description. Next, click Home on the Edit menu, and then click Display Settings. This is where we'll set how often the visitor will see the campaign. For has been closed but not converted, meaning people who declined to turn off their ad blocker, we can show the campaign again after X days, on their next visit, or never. I'll set it to on their next visit. For has been converted, meaning people who agreed to turn off their ad blocker, if we select any time the display rules are met, they will continue to see the campaign until they turn off their ad blocker. That may be a bit annoying, so I'll select on their next visit to the site. That way, they'll be reminded if they didn't permanently allow our site this time. Next, head over to display rules. Here, you can ensure that the campaign is only displayed to visitors using ad blocking software. To do so, select the targeting filter, and then select Ad Blocker Targeting. When you finish setting the display rules, head over to Publish. Under Publish Status, select Publish, and then click Save in the top right corner. And that's it! The campaign will now display when visitors using ad blockers access your site. If you have any questions, browse through our helpful documentation. Or for further assistance, you can submit a support ticket, and we'd be happy to help.